driving dangerously. Discretion is advised. This video was sent in by someone who was cruising down I-35 on autopilot when an 18-wheeler started overtaking and switching lanes. At first, he believed he was just innocent drifting, but then he braked and took over from autopilot. Sent in by Cool Essence. He was driving his Tesla Model 3 in a paved carpool lane when he saw that a Volkswagen started creeping up close in the rearview mirror. After that, he got in front and threw something again. 10 minutes later, the same VW reappears in the mirror and overtakes on the shoulder, only to stop at traffic ahead. Cool Essence called the police and showed them the video on site. The police asked him to send them the videos. He hasn't heard back yet. Stereotypically reckless pickup driver works really hard in Miami traffic to roll coal on Jeff Mahan's Tesla Model 3. John Furlong was driving his Model 3 when he approached this four-way intersection. Fortunately, the truck missed the driver's door, so the driver of the pickup was shaken but not seriously injured. John says the accident could have been a lot worse if the dump truck driver hadn't reacted so quickly. It's also lucky that the truck was empty at the time. The first time Ryan Smith's Tesla was vandalized, the Sentry Mode feature hadn't been released yet for his Model 3. This time, the cameras were rolling. Ran into the gentleman at his apartment complex's clubhouse. The man claimed that Ryan's Tesla took too long to charge, and the no pee that he left on the driver's door was meant to tell Ryan no parking. He was himself driving a plug-in Prius and didn't realize that Teslas take far longer to charge than his plug-in hybrid. Ryan said, "We had multiple talks after, a lot of talks about Teslas. He wants one as his next car. We became pretty cordial, in fact. I'd like to chalk up the way I handled the situation as me growing up and not reacting like I would have in my younger days." The man offered to have Ryan's Tesla detailed. Since Ryan was able to remove all markings, he chose not to press any charges and didn't go any further. In his opinion, the discussion they had was enough to resolve the situation. Mitch Bauer was approaching a red light in his Tesla when he witnessed this accident. A white Toyota Highlander clipped the front of a car that was attempting to run. run the red light and flipped over. This is a great example of why you should never run a red light. This next clip comes from Brian Tran, who had been posting videos on Instagram for a while, warning about the danger for motorcycles lane splitting when cars didn't pay attention to them. Brian says this is the worst accident he has seen so far. Brian says that the truck driver was completely to blame. He didn't turn on his signal before changing lanes, and if you notice, he actually turns on his right blinker after hitting the motorcyclist. Fortunately, the motorcyclist was able to sit up under his own power, and the truck driver immediately got out of his truck and checked on him. Within minutes, Brian saw a CHP officer speeding down the opposite side of the freeway, where Brian assumes he was racing to the scene of the accident. JJ Cola was driving his Model 3 with autopilot engaged when out of nowhere this happened. He says this is the first time he's ever been attacked by a grill while driving. Maybe this is the newest version of rolling coal on Teslas? He tried to keep his distance and not touch anything due to the pandemic, but he really wanted to help, so he got right to it. Here, JJ Cola signals to his sister to use summon to bring the car closer. This clip comes from Josh Dooley. It happened on June 21st, 2019 in Oakland, California. At first, we see this gentleman walk past Josh's Tesla Model 3. No, but then runs away thanks to the car's alarm system. Josh says that there was nothing of value in the car and that the thief didn't take anything. He reached out to the police, but never got a response. This video was sent in from Pele, who was driving on a country road in Sweden when he suddenly witnessed this. He thinks the driver made the decision to turn a little bit too late. This clip is from Roberto Cavadici in Italy, who parked his Tesla Model 3 to go visit a friend at work. Side of the street in a designated parking spot with cars parked both in front of and behind his car. When Roberto came back 15 minutes later, he found that his car had been damaged and that a few people had stopped the driver who had hit his Tesla. Here you can see people running out of the office building.